Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen wa salatu wa salamu ala ashrafil mursaleen Sayyidina wa Rasulina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa ashabihi ajma'in. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Dear brothers and sisters, today 13th day of Ramadan. And I hope all of you are enjoying our program Ramadan, the month of mercy. An Abi Hurairah radiyallahu an قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال لي جبريل لو رأيتني يا محمد وأنا أغطه يعني فرعون بإحدى يدي وأدس من الماء في فيه مخافة أن تدركه رحمة ربه فيغفر له. أبو هريرة رضي الله عنه reported, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be pleased with him, that the Messenger of Allah, Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, peace and blessings of Allah be upon him, said, Jibreel said to me, you should have seen me, O Muhammad, as I was submerging him, the meaning Fir'aun, with one of my hands, and I was showing water into his mouth, for fear that the mercy of Lord, of his Lord might reach him, and then his Lord would forgive him. Dear brothers and sisters, as you know, Fir'aun, he has realized what he has done and believed the Lord of Musa in his last minute. But the door of Tawbah, as you know, will be closed in the last minute. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala did not forgive the Fir'aun. And inshallah, before the death comes to us, we should ask forgiveness from Allah. And we know He will forgive us, and He is the merciful. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.